We agreed it was time to go.
You good?
All right.
You good to go?
Yeah.
Hang on. Okay, you ready there?
Let's go.
I was alive, and I got winded. I got incredibly close to losing my testicles.
I flipped upside down, landed on his back, and that bull's leg landed right in between his junk. It was pretty funny, actually.
Unbelievable that didn't result in something worse.